checks with the Apollo 8 astronauts in the cabin and the communications tower door. During this period, once we do get the firing command, the various tanks within the three stages of the Saturn V launch vehicle begin to pressurize. We have firing command. The firing command is in. We have our automatic sequence, T-2 minutes, 20 seconds. Status board indicates that all aspects are ready. Instrument unit is ready. Spacecraft ready. Final check of the emergency detection system. That will be light also on. First stage preparations are completed.
All systems are ready. Okay.
Okay, keep going.
We're on. Ready to go to convoy.
And by motor. Okay, you're on.
All systems go.
T-minus 45 seconds and coming. First stage, liquid oxygen tank has been pressurized and the pressure is still building up. Coming up in 90 seconds, mark T-minus 90 seconds and coming. The Apollo 8 crew standing by, spacecraft commander Frank Warren, Jim Miller, Bill Anders. We now report that the liquid hydrogen tank on the third stage is pressurized. 1 minute 15 seconds. Stage propellants pressurized at this time as we come up on the 60-second mark on the flight to the moon. T-minus 60 seconds of counting. The vehicle now is completely pressurized. We're coming up on the power transfer shortly. We have the power transfer. We're now on the flight batteries within the launch vehicle. Final reports coming from Frank Borman at this time. Final look at the switch list for the spacecraft. 20 seconds, all aspects. We are still working at this time. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10.
Support of the mission that really made it possible. That way, I guess, we all went to the